Sunday. This morning, we're talking about the best tech for those big game watch parties. Joining me once again is our Verizon tech expert. Andy is back, talking a little bit about everything and ready to watch the game.
Yes.
You're talking about Kobe, though, because I know that that's something, too, for all of us this morning.
We've absolutely.
Been kinda like, just
something to think about here. You know, when you think about sports, the sports world itself, I mean, of course, our hearts and our prayers are going out to Kobe. The family's involved, too, as well.
We're watching so many things from his past on all of our technology.
Absolutely.
Let's get ready, though, for the Super Bowl, too. Talk about some things that you have for us, beginning with what and why.
So we have the PowerBeats Pro here, and so this is maybe your pregame. Maybe you're getting a little workout in before that Yeah, exactly. and you want to work out like the pros. This is what the pros use, you know. You've seen them on the fields there.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, so these are completely wireless earbuds here. What's great about this charging case is, let's just say your ears are low, your battery's low here. You can charge for about 5 minutes. It gives you an hour and a half.
You just put them back.
Just put them back in there. Yeah,
that's phenomenal.
Yeah, just nice little magnetic case
there. Look how cute. Okay, what's this?
Okay, this is the the Note 10 5G Galaxy by Samsung. I just want to show you the screen here. So I'm holding the pen right now, and with the gesture, I'm going to hit the button on the pen here, and you could actually move the. You could actually move where you want to take the picture and stuff like that. I'm recording video right now. And then with a little gesture, you can start taking photos have different options here. So you can take a little team selfie here. Maybe you just hit that button right there.
Wait, what am I doing?
You're going to hit that button right there in the middle there. You're going to hit that button. You're going to take a little selfie. Boom. Wow, that's cool.
So, that is. Yeah. Let me see what that looks like.
That's very nice.
Half eyes closed. I love that.
Yes, and of course 5G in Indy.
Yeah, 5G is everywhere.
It is.
Where I am.
We'll get to that at some
point. Yeah, I'm out in the boonies.
All right. So this is the 5K portable power pack. Now, I know that sometimes, like to leave a little coaster out for your friends here. Hey, don't mess the table up, right? Okay, so don't let your friends put a beer on this. But, if you want to, charge your phone, quick charge, boom.
There you go.
Yeah, so that's nice, easy. Fast charging. And just a nice little something to put at your parties, because you know people are going to be asking you for that charger.
Oh, I do that all the time.
Yes.
How much are these?
This is $69.
All right. Yeah. All right.
All right, so let's talk about Yahoo Sports here. I'm not really talking about the phone, but I'm talking about the app. So let's just say you are watching the big game
on Fox 59.
And you gotta maybe go out for a little, a run for a couple more drinks. Maybe you're at the grocery store. You gotta
you're
get out.
In the bathroom.
Or the bathroom.
You don't want to admit it. You don't want to say it.
I'm just saying, you can watch live on the Yahoo Sports app, of course, all kinds of news on football, the big game. The front page of Yahoo Sports are obviously, paying tribute to number 24. But again, going back to the big game here, if you are stuck somewhere not around Fox 59, you can watch the big game live on Yahoo Sports.
Yahoo Sports.
Yeah.
There you go. Partner, all right, let's see if this thing works.
Okay, hey, Google, who's in the Super Bowl?
The 49ers will face off against the Chiefs on Sunday at 6:30 p.m.
So, of course, everybody knows how to talk to these guys, but this is the Google Nest.
That's cool.
This is the Google Nest Hub Max, and you can see nice big 10-inch HD screen, and it's got a little Nest camera, so you can little security camera for your party, and you can actually do a little bit of Google chatting, video chatting as well.
Okay, so. I was going to ask who's going to win, but we have to move on. If you would like more information on the products, fox59.com/links. Andy, good to see you.
Good to see you too.
All right, Ray.
All right, thank you much, guys. 9:26 now. A life-saving.